drizzling the snow white on the ground. Ordinary things, ordinary things, they sparkle when you're around. Joyful as the birds in spring, hum in a melody, reminds me of your favorite song. From the bottom of my heart, at the top of my lungs, I sing along. But you know I don't know the words, so you're laughing, oh, that's magic to me. And I'm smiling like a fool and hearing music, music, where noise used to be. Asking the willow to dance. The sun is sinking low, this perfect shade of gold, and you take my hand. But you know I don't know how to move, so you're laughing, oh, that's magic to me. Just a tiny spark. Brighter, full moon in the night, and the world shimmers underneath your shine. Brighter, brighter.
Thank you so much. Ooh, the sun's coming out just a little. I was actually cold when we were setting up. Cold in June, what's up? We've had such a nice hot summer so far. All right. Oh, you take what you need. Then you hit the road. I shouldn't be surprised. It's how our story goes. Time and time again, I've opened up my door. Even though I know it'll end with you walking out just like before. Wish I could explain it. I wish I could change it. This hold you have over me, oh, it's not like a love's supposed to be. I can't deny it. I've tried to fight it, but you pull me down like gravity, and I seem to have a heart with no memory. No memory. So you can try and pretend. It's different now. Don't waste your words. Wouldn't matter anyhow. Once I've seen your smile, once I heard your voice, I'd be a fool to act like I even had a choice. Wish I could explain it. I wish I could change it. This hold you have over me, oh, it's not like a love's supposed to be. I can't deny. Forget all the ways you've done me wrong. So keep on. And take what you explain it. I wish I could change it. This hold you have over me, oh, it's not like a love's supposed to be. I can't deny it. I've tried to fight it, but you pull me down like gravity, and I seem to have a heart with no memory. No memory. Thank you. It was so nice to be back at the stage. We were here 2 years ago, and it was a beautiful day then, just like it is now. And but we have some new material to play for you. And this one, I wrote it 2 years ago in June, so it's possible that I debuted it at this very stage, and now I'm bringing it back. I wrote it on a walk with my children. It has nothing to do with being on a walk with my children. In fact, it talks about drinking a little bit, but not really. And but they were in the stroller. They had no idea what I was singing behind them, so it's okay. Tonight I'm gonna pour myself a drink, maybe just a bit more than I think. is necessary to get out of the ordinary. Tomorrow I will lie in bed till noon. So darling, won't you stay with me and spoon? We'll waste away the better part of the day. And there ain't nothing wrong with that, no, no. There ain't nothing wrong with that. So now it's time we both turn off our phones. Folks can just assume that we're not home. This room's the perfect place for two fools in love to escape. And there ain't nothing wrong with that, no, no. There ain't nothing wrong with that. Oh, sometimes we're flying, but there are days when we just scrape by. So once in a while we have to lie. Thank you so much. We're going to do a little Aretha for you, some Aretha Franklin. It's very hard for me to write happy, upbeat love songs, even though I'm a totally happy person and I'm totally in love with my husband. So I have to steal other people's happy, upbeat love songs if I want one. That's where I have to cover others.
If you really
just ask me. You know I'm gonna give it to you. Thank you so much. Let me introduce you to these talented gentlemen on either side of me. To my right, your left, is Shane Akers on dobro. Woo! And over here, Thomas Nordland on guitar. Woo! You guys having fun? I don't see any eating going on. I thought there'd be picnics. No picnics. I wrote this next song about my husband, who's at home with the babies, so that I can come and sing for all of you all. So I guess I did manage to write one happy, upbeat love song. That's good. That's good. Every day I start with the best of intentions, and a list of things to do, so long it goes on and on and on and on, thinking I'll ignore it and pay more attention to the one who stands beside me, the reason that I can even write this song. So when I go to sleep, as I could today. Did I leave your lips unkissed this morning? Well, when you get home, I'll give you one that goes on and on and on and on. I guess it's only fair you get as I could today, as much as I could. Maybe I can't be the best at everything I do, but you know and I know there ain't nobody better than loving you. When I go to sleep at night, right before I turn out my light, I wanna look at you, be able to say. When I go to sleep at night, right before I turn out my light, I wanna look at you, be able to say that I loved you as much as I could today. Thank you. So last summer I did this thing on Facebook with a bunch of strangers at the time where every week someone would give us a word and we would all write songs about that word. And then we would put our new songs up on Facebook by Saturday, and then on Sunday we'd get a new word again. And it was super fun and challenging in the best way. And I got a whole new album out of it, really. And this next song was week six last summer. It was the halfway point. We just finished the halfway point for this summer. And I submitted my song today before I got ready to come over here. But this song is Sway Me, and we're going to have, it's going to be our single in the fall, and we've got a video coming out for it. All sorts of crazy fun. Oh, I should tell you, the word was transition that week. But they hadn't posted the word, and I, because they used to put it up in the morning, and it was afternoon, and they hadn't put it up, and I was getting very frustrated. And so I was on a walk, and I started thinking, you know what? I'm just going to write about being halfway, because that's, we're halfway. Maybe the word's halfway. I'll just guess. And then whatever word it is, I'll make it work. And so if you listen, you'll hear the word halfway because I did that. I made it work. Change can come like a lightning bolt, like a slamming door. Suddenly what you had you don't have anymore. Just an old memory of the way things used to be. Sometimes change rolls in like a slow dance. Think you're lucky, cause now there's time for a second chance to figure out how to move your two left feet. Baby, that sounds like you and me. I'm halfway here, I'm halfway gone. I can't decide which side I'm on. It wouldn't take too much for you to sway me. Take my cheek, whisper something low and sweet. Remind me how one look from you could slay me. Won't you sway me? Yeah. I get nervous when I stand still, so to tell the truth. Lately I've been taking steps away from you. I'm coming up on an open road. Won't you show me which way to go? Halfway here, I'm halfway gone. Can't decide which side I'm on. But it wouldn't take too much. Thank you. This is probably the newest song I'm going to do tonight. I wrote it in March, but it hasn't gone out a lot. It hasn't met a lot of people yet, this song. Still kind of a new kid. Can I borrow your tuner thing? Or does it not work? What I'm saying is you don't sound very tuned. It must not work. No. I gotta tell you some cute stories so that I can tune my guitar, because wouldn't that be nice? If the guitar was in tune? You know the deal. I guess they don't care, says my band. The band doesn't care, but that's not true. Summer weather is not, in fact, weather is not a guitar's friend, right? Weather and guitar, they don't like each other. I felt the sting from the bee. I've seen a blazing trail where a sheet of paper made my finger bleed. But this was colder than expected. You linger like an open wound. I'm taking out my sharpest knife, 'cause you keep using that dull spoon. I think it's time we severed any chance we had of getting back together. You're like an ache in my knee, meant to remind me that my bones are growing pain. I can take long as I know soon I'll have something to show for it. So I'm coming back stronger. I'll admit it, when first we met, you swept me off my feet like a broom. We crash landed and figured out you'd never love me as much as you love you. So I'm going out tonight all dressed up, ready to discover something, someone who can help this girl recover. You're like an ache in my knee, meant to remind me that my bones are growing pain. I can take long as I know soon I'll have something to show for it. So I'm this ain't my first love story, don't flatter yourself. Don't you worry about this heart of mine. I've always been the healing kind. And you're like an ache in my knee, meant to remind me that my bones are growing pain. I can take long as I know soon I'll have something to show for it. Coming back stronger. Coming back stronger. Thank you so much. A couple songs ago, I had a cottonwood that just fell right on my nose, and it stayed there for almost the whole song. Hopefully, that won't happen again. That was quite itchy. This next song is the title track off of my most recent CD, and by most recent I mean 2012, so it's not that recent at all. But soon that problem will be fixed. We've got a new one coming out in September. But in the meantime, I would love to sell CDs to people today. In fact, I would love to sell them so much that you can buy individual CDs for $10, but if you'd like to buy two CDs, I will sell you two CDs for $15. And yeah, that's my story. Lonely or free.
Sitting here watching the snow fall down on top of all the snow that's just lying around. Nowhere to go, no one to see. Well, I can't tell you if I'm lonely or free. At the end of a long day, he pulls up his bar stool and drinks his whiskey down like any other fool with nowhere to go, no one to see. Well, he doesn't know if he's lonely or free. One heart's broken, another's wide open, and they're beating just the same. You can carry the world on your shoulders, or you can light the flame. She grabs a cup of coffee to watch the sun rise, and just like the day before, it's still a beautiful surprise. Nowhere to go, no one to see. She doesn't know if she's lonely or free. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I got to sing about snow, which usually feels so weird, but, you know, Cottonwood is like snow, so here it was, snow for us in June. All right, we're going to do an oldie but goodie, one of my favorite happy songs. Feel free to sing along or sing along in your heart if you want. The night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make them turn their heads every place we go. So won't you please be my little baby? Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now. Oh, 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 oh. I'll make you happy, baby. Just you wait and see. Every kiss you give me, I'll give you three. Oh, since the day I saw you, I have been waiting for you. You know I will adore you till eternity. So won't you please be my little baby? Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now. Just you wait and see. For every kiss you give me, I'll give you three. Oh, since the day I saw you, I have been waiting for you. You know I will adore you till eternity. So won't you please be my little baby? Say you'll be my darling, be my baby now. Oh, 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 oh. Be my baby, be my one and only baby. Be my baby now. Oh, oh, oh. Thank you so much. Now that we were happy and lovely, we're gonna sing a sad song. I tried to keep sad songs to a minimum tonight, but they're my favorite songs, you guys. My very favorite. Anybody else here think sad songs are the best? Yes, thank you. I know I wasn't totally alone. You might be a sad song person. Do you like sad songs? Shane? That's right. I can't believe the way that those leaves have hung on that tree all winter long. But here it is March 22, and I'm still thinking of you and wondering where we went wrong. Think that a season with all of that snow would have left me a bit more prepared for the cold, cold way that you treat me. Well, they say spring is for lovers, but if I can't recover, then what do I care if it's raining, if
April showers turn into flowers, I'd still have a heart that's breaking. The sun will start shining and turn the world green, and I'll be reminded of the sweet, sweet way you once held me.
Thank you so much. Streets are lined with green, the kind of green I only find in Tennessee, Tennessee. And I'm out walking through the blue, the kind of blue I feel when I think of you. How you took me and you held me like the southern sky holds the light of the stars. A home I tried to find, take a deep breath in. Suddenly it looks like a place I've never been. How can something so familiar make you feel like a stranger in your own skin? There's a time to fly, a time to land. Sometimes you gotta take a stand with the truth. Thank you so much. We've got time for two more. This next song is called Grateful Moon. It is the title track of my covers album. I've got one album over there that's all original material and one that's mostly covers, mostly some jazz and some old school country. But then there's this one song that's an original that I wrote, and it's this next one. It's a grateful moon I'm living under. It's a grateful life I'm living through. I take my time, sit back and wonder the changes I've been through. Got a quiet heart that keeps on beating. Got a quiet mind that keeps on dreaming. I don't think twice. I like that feeling of nothing but living to do. Uncomplicated, I'm fascinated. Just watching the clouds roll by. I got a little of something, baby, that's better than nothing, yeah. million stars that look like diamonds, and a million reasons for silver linings. It's a grateful moon that keeps on shining down on me. Thank you.
Let's do Hope, Sweet Hope, and then we'll be Hope, Sweet Hope, and we'll end. On a B. Four measures of a B.
Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight here at this lovely park. And thank you to the aforementioned sponsors. Let's see if I can remember. Abbott Northwestern and Alina Health and TCF Bank, where I had my first checking account. Aww. And thanks to Plymouth for having us out. It's always nice to sing outside, surrounded by friendly people, and bring these wonderful gentlemen with me. This is Shane Akers on dobro. And Thomas Nordland on guitar. And I'm Sarah Morris. My website is sarahmorrismusic.com. I have cards if you want to take one, CDs if you want to buy one, hands if you want to shake one, the whole deal. Plane is almost in tune, but not quite.
A lucky penny on the ground, hiding in plain sight, just waiting to be found by a sliver of sunlight. Well, I could use a wish tonight, so I find the brightest star. Or maybe it's a satellite, but as long as it's shining wherever you are, that's hope, sweet hope. Look around and all you'll see is wide open, and every day's a day when something good can happen. Oh, sweet hope.
tiny bloom for now, lost among the weeds, but clear a path and it will grow once it has the light it needs. And it's the same with a wounded heart. You can't keep on building walls. Greet the world with open arms and you'll find a soft place to fall. Thank you so much. Again, I'm Sarah Morris. Have a wonderful night. Thank you.